In this segment, we'll learn the technique to break apart text segments so that they can be now used like regular shape segments. And so to get started, I'm just going to open an empty workspace, click on my text tool, and create the word artistic. And I'm going to select that and bring it to the center of my screen. And because it's text, I know that I can use the selection tool to transform it. But at any time, I can go back to the text tool to edit the actual letters or change the font to be a different font, etc., etc. Now, if ever you have text which you would like to be able to edit in different ways so that rather than being like text segments, that they could be general shapes, what happens is you select the lettering with the selection tool, right click, and choose break apart. And now, if I click off to let go, you'll notice that I can pick up one letter at a time individually. In fact, not only the whole letter, but each piece of each letter has been made into its own segment. And so in that way, you can take a lettering segment, a text segment, and break it apart to have them be letters that are simply general shapes. And that creates new editing capabilities, which may be helpful in certain situations.